Two fine gentlemen. Two whistle players met one day.